While every day, we're bombarded with ads. But have you ever wondered how companies know exactly what things they would show you? Well, let us discover this beyond the screen. It's all about data. Your online activity, your location, references, it's all being collected and analyzed. Companies use this information to create personalized ads, tailoring their messages to specific interests. While personalized ads can be convenient, they raise serious ethical questions. Are you comfortable with companies knowing how much about you, knows about your locations, your interests, the persons you like, everything about you? What are the implications for our privacy and autonomy? In the Philippines, we have the Data Privacy Act of 2012 that is designed to protect our personal information. However, as technology rapidly evolves, concerns arise about the effectiveness of this regulation in addressing the challenges posed by data-driven advertisements. But is it fair that I get these services for free in exchange of my data? Well, that's a common misconception. The value of your data so far exceeds the cost of free services. The company primarily profits immensely from your information. Well, we often receive a little. Remember, if the service is free, you are the product. To protect ourselves, we must be vigilant. And here are some things that we can do with it. First, we should be mindful of what we share. Second, we should create a strong and unique password to be used in our social medias and online accounts, and make sure to do that, reuse passwords. We should also enable two-factor authentications. Be cautious of what you click online, and review and manage the privacy settings of each platforms we use online. Let us not become passive consumers of technology. By understanding the ethical implications of this personalized advertising, we take proactive steps. We can reclaim our digital privacy and ensure a future where technology serves our best interests, not the other way around.